Assalamu alaikum. My name is Aisha Najwa binti Muhammad and I'm from EM 23558. So today I would like to present the topic for my article. So the article I have chosen is called as Private Healthcare Expenditure, Relative and Absolute Changes. So for the introduction, in Malaysia, health economy has been increasingly recognized as an element that can offer in making decisions that can lead towards an efficient allocation of resources. This health economy also has been used widely in the health sector. So one of the issues in this healthcare economy is the privatization of the private business, which lead to increasing shift in healthcare. So this privatization ever to reduce the financial burden of public sector. So what is privatization? According to Alfred G. Nima, privatization is defined in more general terms as the transfer of ownership and control from the public to the private sector. So in Malaysia, private sector has also played an important role in increasing the growth of the healthcare sector. And privatization policies has been introduced by Dr. Mahathir Mohamad in 1983, which allowed the private sector to play a greater role in taking away the government responsibilities in both healthcare and also education. So for this article, there are two issues in the privatization. So which are the first one is spiraling cost of private healthcare and also private healthcare expenditure. So for the spiraling cost of private healthcare, as we know, private healthcare mainly based from fee for service, and Malaysians have been complaining that these high fees are being charged in the private healthcare hospital. So private hospitals that were run by non-profit organization or religious organization are now increasingly run by profit-oriented private hospital patients. So it means that they are aiming on the profit, in getting the profit for the company. So the rising cost of healthcare also due to the rising cost of medical technologies and also facilities. Over the years, there have been growing concerns that private hospitals tend to overcharge their patients, when this organization tend to drive the company just based on the profit. So one of the solutions that has been suggested by consumers in opinion is that they urge that health minister to exercise question over the proposal to raise the consultation fee of doctors in private clinics. For the next issue, private healthcare expenditure. Private healthcare expenditure has been a problem as mostly this expenditure only covers small segment of population with out-of-pocket insurance claim. So this out-of-pocket expenditure could lead people are in debt, especially for those who cannot afford it. So Dr. S. Brennan has stated that Malaysians contribute 35% to payments made of their own pocket despite the heavily subsidized universal healthcare system by the government. So this out-of-pocket expenditure by Malaysians is primarily from the private sector, as the government sector only charges the bare minimum amount of medical services. So the risk of this out-of-pocket payment is that it can lead to financial catastrophe where people get ill and then don't have enough money to bear the medical bills. So as for the conclusion, privatization of the public healthcare is one of the solutions in order to raise the governmental fund, financial and also administration burden. So but then this privatization also has been raising a concern toward the health economy of the Malaysia in Malaysia. So this privatization can lead to some issues such as increasing cost private healthcare and also the healthcare expenditure. Therefore, Malaysian government should always working on how they can provide convenient healthcare services which at the same time affordable to Malaysians. So that's all from me. Thank you.